as fuck. You're not loyal to us, bitch.
Yeah.
No, put me. Yeah. No, it's cool. I'm cool on that.
Honestly, I'm just making a bunch of categories to build strife among everybody else. It's the same thing with Rage and Chill Duddies. That's the whole joke with Loyal AF, is that people go in and out, depending on the random whims of the day.
It is a joke.
No, way to save
your ass. No, Max.
I'm not buying it. I'm not
buying it. I buy it. I think it is a joke. It makes sense to me.
Alright. Jordan, what's the process for putting someone in Loyal AF? What do they have to do?
Be loyal as fuck. Those are the guidelines, okay?
Wait, no, if that's in the contract, maybe this is totally fair. That's not very descriptive.
Yeah, exactly. that's the rule.
Whatever, that's fine. I'm over it.
Wait, is Johnny loyal, Leia?
Johnny is. And, yep. Is he? Yeah, to me, he is, yeah.
Is he loyal AF today?
He did try to jump out. I don't know. He did try to jump out real quick.
Johnny,
what do you have to say for yourself?
It's okay.
I always want to play with you guys, but again, that's just some nights I can't. Sometimes I'm
decompress
some other way.
Decompress? How do you decompress there? Look, you can be in Loyal AF for the next hour, Johnny. Who makes that sound?
Lovers?
What? Did you just say to me?
I said lovers. Make him a category that's lovers.
Right.
I was wrong.
Can you put Thatcher, B, and Mip in it?
The love triangle?
What I can't have a civilized spring with? Where's Tony?
He said, scroll up and look at it. I can't use the Discord tonight, sorry, what the fuck, the format. you weren't in the party when he typed it. Probably. He did drive to Utah. Why? Let's see. You're still talking to her?
No, not that much.
I know. Yeah, what'd you tell her? No. Ugh. Hey, Max. Max.
What?
Can I have some money?
Oh. I thought I was charged like a live stream and watching my husband. That would have been really weird.
Well, no, that just would have been an automatic ban.
That's what you call a deflection.
Uh-huh.
How much money do you
need? How much is a 3080 Ti? Or 3090? Sorry?
I don't know. Can you pay me back?
$1,500. I'll pay you $100 a year. Oh, I'll pay you $10 a month. What?
Damn.
I'll keep track of it in Google Docs and everything, dude.
Oh, yeah.
He'll do it.
It'd be 10 years.
He won't miss the payment, though.
10 years, dude. Yeah, I'll set it automated and everything.
No.
You don't want guaranteed money for 10 years, man?
It's like a pension.
You know what? And whatever it equates to, I'll just round up. I'll just round up to the closest 10. So if it's like with tax and shipping, it's like $1,565, I'll give you
$1,570. Damn. Damn, that's
such a good fucking
deal.
I know.
Yeah.
$250
a month.
Oh, y'all banned Bristleback?
Yeah.
All right, I'm rage quitting.
Yeah,
now we're gonna lose.
That shit always happens.
Look at how many bands are. What's a gigafire?
You really gotta pick a hero. You got 10 seconds left.
Hey, can I play Windranger, people? You gonna be mad?
You can play whatever you want, dude.
Welcome to Dota, huh? All right, who else has Pex? I gotta go look now.
Pex.
Yeah, I gotta be depressed. Oh, Night Stalker is a twofer. Should I play Night Stalker? Enigma.
They sent out another stimulus check?
Not that I know of.
Good question.
I'll play Night Stalker, guys. Apologies in advance.
Now, Trump said he wasn't going to do that until he got elected.
You're trying to pick. Be aggressive at night, okay?
Be aggressive.
Okay.
Johnny, you're mid, I think, aren't you? Unless you want me to go mid.
He likes it.
Mm-mm. If he gets fed early and gets stalker in the night, he's a terror the first night.
You threw the game, not me. That's right.
You mean it's fucking wrecked here? Very few people. Name 10 heroes that have channeled spells. I'm waiting.
That's a lot.
Which factor? Duty Jester.
Sand King.
Yeah, you dick. That's
anyone else?
Just close to 10.
Windrunner? Are you talking about Windrunner?
But you can move with hers. Hers is kind of a special channel.
Every hero has got a channel with a TP.
Ooh, that's true.
Damn.
It's not a spell. It's an item.
Slam dunked on your ass.
It's an item.
It's still a channel spell. And it counts, too. I'm pretty sure.
Oh, yeah! Hey, what's going on? It's okay, we can be very disappointed at Johnny in a bit.
I thought Johnny was
playing that. Oh, shit, he just warded, dude. I don't have any money. Coming.
I don't think we should try to take this.
Oh, I fucked up. Gerard, see you later.
Just keep her leaving. I don't know.
No, he comes in time to get that.
Alright, good to rest, King. Good to rest. Good to rest.
Thank you. Wow.
Hey, Max.
Don't know, I don't hear Discord noises when we stream. Dang, Johnny. Oh no. I feel so slow. I feel so slow with him.
Yeah, during the daytime, but wait till nighttime. You're gonna be crazy.
What a... Oh shit. What is this about a zombie and what's starting?
Sheldon's watching Walking Dead right now.
Oh, nice. Which season, I guess?
She's on like season 2 or something.
Oh, and wow.
Your courier. Courier.
Yeah. Ah!
You lied to me? There is no fucking. Oh, I put it the wrong
place. It was up here, I believe.
Okay.
One-on-one-ing with the Windranger earlier. Tough. Here's the Zeus.
Oh. Oh, the creeps were attacking him. Fuck.
How did I knock my clarity out?
Oh no! Oh no! What's my passive? Oh, Night Stalker at night. Yeah, okay. I thought it was an ability, the one that makes him fly.
Oh, that's his ulti.
Yeah, I realize that now. I realize that is not the case. Oh no. Now I owe you what, 200 gold?
Well, it worked.
Oh, I missed my.
I got paid instantly. He dropped one and then I took it.
Well, that's funny.
I'm imagining this Zeus is max. So I can try to poop on this.
Oh, I'm dead. Burn him dead.
Oh no, oh no, dude.
Fuck your clarity, bitch.
Can I have a bottle?
Me?
For me?
Oh, what?
I'm doing fine. You see,
oh no, Keegan. Oh, Keegan. They were diving me all crazy, and they're both less than half health. Although, they probably wouldn't have dove me if you were here, right?
Keegan, note that I have pretty much full mana and 22 last hits. I don't need a bomb.
I don't know. Keegan's in lane. He ran right by the rune.
I'm grabbing it.
Oh, I'm faster now. It's nighttime and I feel faster.
Oh, much man, just wait. You're gonna be crazy. Get phase boots.
Yeah, I'm working on that.
Bottom's missing.
Oh, so it's middle. Sorry about that.
I scared them. I scared them away, Keegan, with nighttime.
Did you know that I perfectly planned out the retrieval in both rooms?
Nice. Yeah. It didn't seem perfect, but, you know, what do I know? You got them both.
Uh-oh.
Oh, shit, dude. Why are you so low health? And why are they full health?
You're chasing me now?
Yeah, come get, come get popped.
Alright, I'm gonna gank you just a bit.
Okay. Come bottom and I think we can fuck him up.
Yeah, alright, I'm on my way.
I feel so fast and strong.
Hell yeah. That's what you are, brother. Alright, I'm gonna land a dope ass thigh.
Okay.
Here we go.
Okay,
like
going.
Shoot him in the ass. Chase
him while he runs.
That's right. Fuck no. Alright. Lead these creep around a long way. See if we can beat on him here. Yeah, keep push. Yeah. Beat the shit out of that creep. Alright, see you, boys.
Oh shit.
Uh-oh. He's coming after me.
Oh, okay. Coming. Oh, no. I can't attack him yet, but...
I can't help.
That's okay.
God, that guy's fucking lucked out.
I'm sure he left. He's still around. Oh, shit!
Oh, coming. Oh shit. 2 seconds on I don't wanna dive it.
I was trying to get the creeps free.
Fuck this guy. Nice.
He turned right around, dude. Oh, okay. I guess we just kill Sniper again.
Fuck him up. Oh my god, that almost did. Thank you, Tanner.
Oh, Zeus is coming, dude. Zeus is coming.
He has a long range.
What's Ags do for me? I can slow him for you. Woohoo! Missed me, bitch.
I'm back. You left? You left us?
Yes.
I think he's going back.
Yeah, he's back now.
I'm strength, right? Yeah, okay. I'm a strength boy. Got it.
Oh, yeah. Strong boy.
Can you check top room, John?
Hey, welcome.
Hi.
Invincibility op. It is. We don't know what to do when they go invisible. We just watch them.
Okay.
We just watch them. And you were paid. You were paid a little bit for. You were paid for more than one. A little bit.
Thank you for the good shit. Oh, hey, room.
Wait, I'm just reading what stream says, dude. We choose to play like this, you know. And then complain about losing.
That's the game, geez.
That's right, yeah. Choose to be bad and then complain when you lose.
That's right.
I forget what this guy's bar does.
It kind of ties them together, right, or something? And
wait,
if they get too far apart, they get... I don't know.
it's tied them somehow.
Yeah, I've got warrants on the way through.
Woohoo! No. I'm good on tips. No more tips for me. Tip Johnny.
Yeah.
I think Josh and Johnny, all right, are who need the tips now.
Yeah, who should I give it to between you two?
This might be stupid, but maybe I can give it to my bad.
Whoever's doing better.
Uh-oh.
Oh, shit.
I was so close to killing Zeus. He hit from me.
Little bit.
Crippling fear, what's that do? Oh, that's the thing
silence.
That silences.
AoE silence, hell yeah. It's awesome. What are you chasing?
Now, kill him.
I'm about to die. Yeah, I died.
Oh shit.
Oh shit.
Sorry about that. He's supposed to beat out.
The sniper is getting pretty goofy about him.
Alright, I'm coming. Let me know when y'all are ready. We're gonna beam in like the Power Rangers or some shit.
I'm ready. Oh, you can get him now, can you?
Yeah. Come here, bitch. You silenced, or you were.
Ooh. Beat him. Beat him. Oh, Lord.
We're all low health, fact, dude. Okay, we killed Jug, though. I mean, Jug. Fucking Sniper, though, right? Yeah.
Is it arrogant going for the demon head first?
40,
Saving up the 2200, man. It's not easy.
Okay.
Okay, I'm good.
Okay.
Shit, and this boy is coming nearby. Yeah.
Okay.
He's coming up the river. I'm gonna pop a clarity.
I have to TP out for runes in just a second.
After we kill them, sure.
You got the sentries?
Oh, fuck.
They're on their way. They're not here yet. Johnny, you're wrong.
All of us. Shit, they can see me, dude. I'm stuck.
Yeah,
So the kills are really close.
Yeah. But we were down in the beginning. We're coming back. Remember, they had like a 4-0 lead on us. I think this goes well, dude. Alright, Tony Goody, what you got? You got goodies for me?
Feels so good to get last hits.
Yeah, you did great. Great resisting the urge, buddy. Maybe he does love me, you know?
Who am I tipping? Josh or John?
I don't know.
Josh, what reward are you closest to?
What reward? What?
John,
yeah,
what reward are you closest to?
I got the pain of pain.
What reward?
Okay, so it's Josh. When you're in Josh mode.
True.
I have enough mana for one power shot or an ultra, so hope it's good. Oh!
Ouch.
He's gonna heal up.
I know he did that much damage. Jesus.
Right, Tony Goody's gonna get the stun, right? Yes. He's gonna do it any second now. Oh, that was nice. Yes.
Hey, there's a guy over here trying to farm the jungle?
What the fuck are you thinking? Coming in, back up, coming. Oh, you're doing fine though. Ooh.
Yeah, but yeah, like he's trying to ult me and I don't want any part of that ult. Oh. Okay.
Coming and I'm gonna drop a fucking reveal ward. Are you ready?
Top? Should I be going top?
Kill this man. Careful, Josh. You're really low and there's an invisible boy and you're probably gonna walk right into him going that way.
Okay.
Trying to get a tree.
Nope, he's invincible. I'm leaving.
I'm gonna take down the near tower.
That sucks.
Both of them have so many health.
Oh, yeah. The guy ulted at the right time. Yeah, you like that, huh? You like that?
I do like that. Wind Ranger is fine. She is one of my favorites.
Oh, he slows. That's funny. Yeah. Well, it's like I can't chase him. Yeah, that works. Hey, look, a Grove Bow, dude. That's for you.
Ooh.
No, someone else got it. Yeah.
Shit.
Oh, shit. This guy's over here. But... Alright.
Oh, shit. Yeah. Yeah, I'm a slow boy. Okay.
I'm about to say, my plan was to stun and he wasn't having that.
Hey, you got a bottle, Josh? I'm just fucking with you. Yeah.
Oh, fuck you, dude.
Okay, my ult just came off cooldown.
Oh shit, they now have
Keegan, the tomes available?
Yeah, I'm trying to get our wards up.
No, you're doing great. Doing great, my man.
You know, I kind of would like a bottle now, but it's too late, so. I'm almost done with my FKB.
Nice.
So I'm just juicing, you know?
Keep up the good work.
This fucking Zeus, I want him, you know? But he might have friends there.
Mm-hmm. There you go, Keegan. That might be something for you. If you want that, I don't know. Oh, nice.
Yeah,
oh, shit.
Get out of here. What am I doing? Tony, goody. Oh, my God. Oh. Bad in the back. You dirty son of a bitch.
I'm TPing out of here.
Hey, bounty hunter, so fucking trash.
God, did you see me tower dive tier 4 towers, guys, for that kill? To secure that kill? I see.
I like that guy so much, he's a bully. A fucking creep follows you around at night, can't get rid of him.
Hey, you haven't gotten that Grove bow, dude? What's going on?
I'm talking.
I'm fighting. I got it now, though.
What? Oh, okay, I don't want it. I'm sorry. God damn it. Drop the easy.
Not about the plausible.
Yeah, it's gonna be the plausible.
Finally. December 25th.
Oh shit, I need help.
Coming, Keegan. Yeah, I'm coming. Oh, nice. Okay. It's nighttime, guys. Oh, you're trying to steal my kill that I earned, huh? Okay, dude. Oh, there you go. Silence the shit out of him, dude. Man, the ags on this Q is ridiculous. Oh shit, that's Zeus? What the hell's he doing?
Playing with his life. Hey, play fucked up games, win fucked up prizes, you know?
Oh my god, I get it, guys. I think I get it. I'm buying a BKB, and then I'll just go damage, right? That's how that works? Damn, I'll run around fast at night, dude. I'm scary as fuck. I'm fucking him up. That'll work. Oh. Uh-oh.
GG. Eyeless. I'm going to Ags with this game.
Fuck that tower. Can't believe they didn't deny it.
Okay, I got a tower. That completes my BKB. Now, let's fuck him up. Oh, Abyssal. Absolutely. I want an Abyssal, dude. Oh, hey. Look at this shit. He went for the squishy, which was you. It was he did right, basically, right? Shit. God, I move so fast at night. It's stupid. Ouch. Yeah, ouchies, dude. They see me. They know where I'm at.
We need, like, hoods of defiance or something.
What are your thoughts on League of Legends? Not a fan, but some guy I'm playing with is, like, desperate to go back. Desperate, dude. Can't wait.
He's like Juggernaut with goggles.
Maybe he was like meta when you played. No, I'm kidding. He's still good.
I played Fiddlesticks, dude. I'm not kidding. It's a hero. Sorry, champion. They don't have heroes.
Oh shit, dude. Some action going on? Let's see. The tournament is fun to watch. The world tourney is going on right now, which is kind of like the TI of LoL. Uh-oh, what's that? A BKB? Oh, the BKB, guys. Slow down, dude, slow down. Night Stalker?
Oh shit.
Now I feel a little weak.
You know, how? My name is Brian Light. People call me Wind Ranger, but.
You're not Rylai. That's no, CM, right?
Hey, I have someone on me. He's gonna come and kill me.
Yeah, what's Wind Ranger's name, Keegan?
Wind.
Lorelai?
Oh, I don't know who's joking here. Thanks, buddy. I smack him hard, but boy, do I smack him slow, you know?
You've been trapped, Jasper. Here.
I'm out.
Oh, look at you.
I told you, I've been pushing like a motherfucker. That's why I went MKB first.
Alright, you know, I'm satisfied with that. Yeah. Although the catapult's working it. Oh, well, no, there's a lot. Oh.
Fuck him up then.
Nice work. Oh, shit! Oh. I had to pop EKB. Sniper was ulting me.
Then he ulted you and not me. I had no defense.
Oh, quickening charm. Someone might want that, dude. Keegan, maybe? Oh, yeah. Yeah. Maybe yourself? I don't know. Oh, shit. He sees me.
I'll take quickening charm.
No.
It only solidifies what build I'm going.
I actually just think I'm going to go for Satana. Instead of...
Hey, did you see me kill that guy?
Yeah, I did. You did great.
Oh, shit, he knows. He knows I'm there. They see me, dude. No, there's a regen. Hang on, I'm gonna grab that regen. I don't know. I see Keegan's pushing mid, though.
Am I? Yeah, look at me go.
Oh, nice! I'm so slow! Oh, shit, wrong thing. Ah, you got it. You know what? You got it, dude. I don't even need to be there.
And I still got some. Juicing that old.
Nice work. Good.
He's got one too many cheap kills on me, pissing me off.
I know, I should be carrying dust too, but I'm an idiot, apparently.
I can hold carrying a whole Counter-Strike now?
It if you want, but it's kind of risky.
Okay, he put track on me.
Oh, shit.
Nice. What is this guy doing, dude? Oh, nice, I'm going. I'm so slow, though. I'm so slow.
Ah, shit.
Oh, sorry. Let me just get out of your way, because I'm just... I'm causing you to...
God damn it.
Not get shit. Oh, look at that ward placement. Well done. Who did that? Yeah, bitch.
Alright, get set.
God damn it, I need a lag.
I'm dead. I forgot the main role of, like, don't even go into their base.
We just go in, huh?
I think Josh needs one last hit or something? Uh-oh. Oh, deny.
I knew he
wouldn't let me get it.
I gotta go.
Come to a tower.
I just ran into the to death.
Buy back.
I don't have it.
Okay. I'll pull out. I'll wait. Haha, pull out. Yeah, buddy.
Yeah, please wait. One
I try my best. Keegan, because he trolls, sometimes I lose patience.
No, why not?
Now I don't know if I should. Yeah.
Just gotta go top lane, get you a deny.
Sniper's up here.
I'm here to protect you. I'm invisible as well. I got an abyssal as well. I will fuck him up if he does anything to you, dude.
Come on. Got it.
You got it? You good?
Now it's
oh, okay. Perfect. Everyone else good?
My trees are good.
Yeah, we ended this shit. Alright, they're by it. Let's go destroy them.
This just in. The enemy pod of barracks are destroyed.
Oh, shit. I don't have any more deaths, though.
You're right there, Josh. You okay, buddy?
Ooh. Surviving.
Hey, Josh, come here. Here you go, buddy. Yeah.
Thank you.
Yeah, anytime. I'm gonna go finish this item.
Oh no! Oh. They got me.
Oh, good. I gotta go. I don't want to die to these fools.
Oh, I'm dead.
Well, let's see if they can kill all my creeps.
Look
at him go.
I see. I see that.
You gotta completely surround him.
Damn, they're fucking it up.
God, dude. Jeez. God.
Nice. Well done, boys. That was a good one, G.
That was.
So it wasn't, you know, so bad.
Skyboy said a jungle, another 43 last hits. No, I needed to be as Bristleback. Skyboy, Bristleback.
Did you need to play a Bristleback game?
I think I just cleared it, because if you notice, that guy in the picture has nice pecs. You don't know. Let's see. Let's see who opens up, you know? There's all sorts of explosions happening on my map, dude.
That was good. That was fine.
Oh, I did. Look, I just got Bristleback. Oh no, Bristleback's about to get pinched out. No. I can. Yeah, Bristleback got pinched out.
I mean, it's about to be over. You're going to get to play a lot of Bristleback in the future.
Player behavior score is varied.
Hey, 14-1, I'll take it.
Is that it,
God, yeah, I should. I do, like, I really do want to play another one, because that one felt so good, you know?
I'm out.
Yeah, he's making all the right calls.
Guess he's not loyal AF anymore.
Josh, what level is your battle pass, dude? What do you have in rewards? What do you have next? What goals do you have for in 2 days?
My next one is the seasonal effect in the scepter.
Okay, so useless.
Yeah.
Level 77.
Which I'll get in 200. Or 100, whatever. 146 points. And level 80 is the immortal treasure.
Okay, 80 is, you know, something.
Oh, he's got the voice of international.
That's a pull out your wallet.
Can't get in it, the cheese mythical taunt.
Oh. Yeah. Soured relationship. Well, it's not like you play that hero. Oh, look, Johnny's coming back, dude. Invite him to the party.
I'm next for what it is. I don't think I'm even gonna try.
Yeah, what level are you, Johnny?
447.
Wait, what? I see 447.
Oh, well. I love it a little bit. That's the next one. Oh, 448 now.
No. Yeah.
I guess Underrunner at 575. Fuck that.
Man, I love that set. It's so cool, but I'm not getting that. Mm-mm.
How much money do you gotta bust out, dude? You know? Did you buy your 60 levels there?
Yeah, I probably spent like 60 bucks. You know what I mean? Like,
I bought, know what you mean.
I bought 60 more bucks, so. Yeah, I'm happy with it. I feel like I got a lot of cool stuff. Like 60 bucks, yeah, I'm happy. Like, very, very excited to play the Queen of Pain with the Arcana. I like that hero. She's real fun. I feel like I'm gonna play more ranged heroes this year. Like, I always play melee and it's frustrating. I'm gonna try playing some more ranged heroes.
Just play Bristleback, you get both.
I like Bristleback, but, you know, I'm gonna try Queen of Pain. Like, I'm gonna try to really get good with her, because she is fun.
Two more days on the Battle Pass.
Yeah, I see that. How many tips do I have left? I have 750 tokens and 10 tips. Alright. I gotta wake up early tomorrow, or I would have played another.
I know.
And I want to. The want is there. Alright. Talk about a feel-good game, you know? We'll just roam around and do bullshit, and then we'll just see.
It's a relaxing game, is what it is.
We'll figure it out. Yeah.
The Outlaw Pass ends on the 19th,
so the new one comes. And then, yeah.
What's that? What does that mean?
We don't want to put Gerard on another grind.
No, I mean.
Just get it without doing anything.
Yeah, but it's gonna take more than 10 days to get 40 gold. Essentially, the way that it works is, you know how there's a TI Battle Pass or whatever.
Yeah.
Essentially, many battle passes in Red Dead. You can either pay to unlock the battle pass, or you could get the gold of the game. And it's not that hard. Huh. And it costs 40 gold to unlock the outlaw pass, and the outlaw pass gives you 40 gold if you get through all the levels, which isn't hard.
Ah, I see. So you either get your gold investment back or your money turned into gold back.
Right. And like, both of us made enough gold, I think. No, I did anyway. I don't know if you did. But like,
I did.
It was free.
Yeah.
It does seem easy to... It's like the exchange of time for gold seems simple enough that it's not terrible.
Yeah. Well, the thing is they have streaks, which essentially... Like, I've kept up with. But essentially, you get on once a day, and you do like a little quest. You can do as many, you can do up to like, I don't know, 15 or something. But
yeah.
if you do one, it keeps your streak up. And essentially, if you don't have a streak going, you get like 0.2 gold per quest, per little thing. And it's like fish, three fish or something.
Oh, okay.
Really easy.
Yeah. If you do it for 7 days, instead of getting 0.2, you get 0.3. If you do it for 14 days, you get 0.4. And if you do it for 21 days, you get 0.5 for everything you do.
So you go from
getting 0.2 gold to half a gold every time you do one fish or something.
Okay.
Like,
I see.
Like 7 gold a day just doing the missions, just doing the challenges.
So if I were, you know, like someone who's trying to get in on early, I would just like, before I even was gonna plan on dedicating some time to it, I would just like log in, do one quest, whichever one's easiest, and log out. And there's like online maps that tell you where to go do things. If they're
most,
not always
most
easy.
Time there's one that's real easy though. There's at least one that's like pet a dog or something, you know?
Or like ride a train for so far.
Yeah.
Oh, I see.
And then there's more difficult ones like skin 3 elk. So you have to go to a specific part of the map, find the elk, kill him, skin him. Then there's ones that's like, get top 3 in a PvP online showdown match, and that one starts to get hard, because you have to have, like, you're competing against other players.
Right.
But there's always at least one that you can just do without even really thinking about it. Almost do it accidentally.
For a while, the servers were really small in players, and now it seems like they're ramping back up, because they've started to run into many players, and then I PvP, and I ran into someone doing delivery mission, like, I'm starting to interact with people again. the funny thing is a lot of people just play it to, it's like relaxing, so they're not actually good at PvP. Because they're like, oh, I do some PvE and I fished, etc.
Yeah, they do enough PvP to get the mission.
Yeah. And sometimes we'll skip them. I see posts all the time like, guess I'm not doing that quest because it requires PvP. And so,
God. That's funny.
There's like a good subset of people who play online who are not good at shooting PvP. So they'll like rely on the cards or whatever that let them like swipe their cursor over you and it locks on. But those can be mitigated by getting other cards. Essentially, there's like a rock, paper, scissors system. Of which, like, there's three main cards that are used in the game. One of which is called Paint It Black, which is basically you enter Deadeye for all these, which is like a little button you press. It's like your ultimate. Paint It Black! When it's active, you move your cursor over a character, and it will essentially put an X on their body. And then once you're done painting in that mode, you click, and it shoots all the things you painted. So people practiced using Paint It Black, going over someone's head to mark an X and then shooting them so they don't have to like aim for headshots.
Just
it can only be done at a shorter or slash medium range. But you know, people get good at that kind of range. Then there's like a build you can do with Slow and Steady, which is what I do, which kind of counters Paint It Black because it just gives you a shit ton of health. So even if they're shooting in the head, you just keep surviving. So they think they're going to kill you in like one or two shots, and they'll do that. And then they realize they haven't killed you, and by that time you've got like your gun out and you're shooting them. Because the difference would be like, Paint It Black user can auto-lock onto a headshot and shoot you real quick. But a Slow and Steady user maybe has like 300 health. So
okay.
You'd have to shoot me in the head like three times. And then there's slippery. There's a slippery one which essentially makes people really inaccurate, and that's what snipers use. So essentially it's like GPS build, sniper build, tank build, and I go tank. But none of these matter if you surprise the person because they don't have time to activate their stuff.
Right.
So those people who are like across the river, I just kill them.
What's that, like that one where you knock their head off?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. There's one that you can get where if you get shot in the head, instead it just removes your hat.
I see.
But I think it's only if you get shot in the hat part of it. Hello.
Right.
Just good job, Dota. We're actually. He wants me to refollow him. Okay. Fair enough. Guys jump around different channels. Oh, oops. Someone wants a follow for a follow. Very well then. He has 530 followers. Find out. I have 208.
What am I at?
So yeah, there's a lot of different things, and there's essentially like, I don't know, 50 different ability cards, maybe less, maybe like 35. You can swap in and swap out depending on what kind of character you want. Some people go all tanky stuff. I think you would probably end up going the one that like makes you deal more damage and take less damage when you're scoped.
Okay.
And the more you use an ability card, the more you gather experience for it, and you can pay like money to level it up.
Gotcha.
So it's the ones that I picked because I'm like a tank build. Is every time I like shoot someone, I have life steal. have lifesteal. If I kill someone with a headshot, it refills like what would be my ultimate meter. Because normally you have to like smoke cigarettes and stuff to get it back up.
I have one that passively builds Deadeye.
Yeah, mine are. Flagging. I'm gonna end this stream though. Thanks everybody.
Yep.
For
good night. Of course.